Hello, I'm Will Grello, and welcome to Fortin with Will. I'd like to welcome these children. None of them are my own. Let's talk about forts, couch forts. You know, as a child, things are not always rosy. I think we can agree on that. Because you might have somebody that's like my father. Don't flush those toilets! I want you to leave those logs in there for me to inspect. I want to see them. I want to see what you've done. You went out and you got ice cream! And you didn't get me ice cream! I thought you were away on a business trip. Well, I came back early! You should have known my schedule! You should have checked for rescheduling! Excuse me. When I think about my father, sometimes there is an involuntary release of urine. I wet my pants. I'm gonna need a new pair of pants. I need a new pair of pants. When I look at this thing, what you've created, and it's like, look at this. Eh, nice job, none of you. You know what would have happened if I did that with my dad? There are holes in my belts. Who put these holes in my belts? Dad's a belt? That's what happens. People, you latch them up through those holes. Not in my belts. I wet my pants again. I need some new pants. Well, just have a bunch of them ready for me. I need a bunch of dry pants. Give me a towel too, please. Yeah, now. Change your pants at Francis Pants.